这场 battle 最后一场。
吴建豪队长，
开始赛。哦，
哇，
开动！
哎呦，
三儿，
全都起立了。想被选的，你知道吗？
就是很多的 pop 全部站起来，说：“哎，我们都想对着 cat， 百年一遇嘛。”因为我一直崇尚帅哥街舞，他是在我认为啊，亚洲第一个帅哥街舞。
哇，对。不然，
加油，
三儿啊，三儿啊，
不是吗？
我哥说，
不是吗？这不是你吧？这次，
对不起，刚才弄错了。
结果我们变到自己队长
，Popping C，
我 Popping C 啊。Yeah.
Of course.
When I see kites, like I straight stand up because I know him. He's my big brother.
でも来なかったら逆に指名しようと思ってました。一緒に戦ったことはあるんですけど、チームメイトとして。しかもそれ中国のバトルなんです。それにポッピン C がまだ若い頃に、でそこで優勝できた。
I battled him one time in Just the Book. We won. And one time in Samurai Battle, and he won.It was 101.
Wow, Kite, 对阵 Popping C.
This must be nice.
Movies.
Donc voilà, c'est un battle de légendes, mais qui sont dans un timing différent.
Kite, crazy leg. Kite, very strong in boogaloo.
就是我们都叫他风神腿啊，就是他的腿跟风似的，特别快。
Popping C 呢是这几年全世界 Popping Style 现在是做的最干净。最狠的人，
那种大框架包括大 pop， 他其实可以做到 pop。
他的状态正是最顶的时候，他最近一直在全世界范围内到处比赛，到处拿冠军，神挡杀神，佛挡杀佛。
Pop Style 和 Crazy Leg 的两个顶端的人在碰撞，
一个是十年前的宇宙霸主，一个是现在的宇宙霸主，绝对火星撞地球，太好看了。
Same popping music?
Yeah, okay.
Popping C go first, DJ!
Doing crazy dreaming
Come on, Poppy C. 这场大战谁将获胜呢？ 3 2 1， 恭喜 Poppy C。
开头上，开头上
Crazy，
就是这几年的评判标准，他无敌。
Pop 质感在，框架好看，力量在，而且又干净。
I see the evolution of Poppin C. Wow, he controlled the pop. He's not doing a moment of pop. He was solid all in his round. It's to say to you, my pop is bah. And you can see that it's the resonance. It's like you have a metal, and you go like, you can see it on Poppin C.
Poppin C going first.He just threw everything, like throw in the kitchen sink, throw everything, including the kitchen sink. So the hard pop of Poppin C, when Kite came out, he didn't have that hard pop. That was one. Second round, what I loved about Poppin C is he can pop hard standing straight, but then he can fold his legs and tilt his body and pop hard there. A lot of young people cannot pop hard in low position. Kite has groove,amazing crazy man. Kite's boogaloo, his last twists, and he landed straight in Poppin C's face. I thought that gave me a tie. But Poppin C won fair and square. I voted for Poppin C.
Woohoo! 就这一场真的是非常厉害，两种
无敌。
无敌
太强了，
哇，两种风格的碰撞
太棒啦。
其实我非常热爱看 popping， 我小时候一直在学 popping 的时候就是看 Mr. Wiggles popping P， 然后其实今天可以这样子看，我后来又回到好像小孩子一样的那种感觉，然后看这样的一些画面在我面前就是很开心很开心，所以 thank you guys both， I really enjoyed it， amazing job。
颇有我当年的魅力，又来了，
跳霹雳舞，
对，但是因为你知道这个 popping 确实是就是神奇，看起来观感就是很美妙，
感觉他们在施魔法，我觉得是，他们每一个 pop 像施了一个魔法一样，会打到你，就感觉有余威，哦，它质感太好了，嗯，哦，哦。哦，对，被打了好多拳，打醉了呀。
It was a great battle. It was excellent and swagged out in their own specific styles. Kite, you know, I've watched Kite dance through video, but for a long time he brought the classic, and then Poppy C with that like G-funk. And I was watching Pop and Pete and Mr. Wiggles the whole time to see their expression. And, you know, Mr. Wiggles has been watching, you know, Popping his whole life. And he was like there the whole time. And that just goes to show what kind of battle this was, you know? So it was a great battle.
其实所有在场不管是不是跳 popping 的人应该都非常熟悉他们，因为 Kite 他跳 Boogaloo Style， 然后他又有大家最熟知 Crazy Leg 的风格，然后 Popping C 的 Popping Style Boog Style， 用各种各样的方式来让自己的风格不断的往上推进，也让这一个被 Popping P 被 Mr. Wiggles 发明出来的这些元素动作在他们身上再度延伸，然后再度把它变得更好。这真的是一场非常伟大的比赛。所以当我们这些跳过 popping 的人看到的时候觉得更加神奇，因为我们曾经努力想要达到的样子，脑子中觉得完美的样子，现在竟然出现在这里，就是这个样子，真的太棒了。真的这一场 battle 我们看得太感动了，就是特别特别的好，
太酷了。
The C.
So thank you for the power first andI really appreciate dance with Kaito-san. We meet many times and it's always a pleasure dance with him, because when I start popping, I watch his video, you know? So it's a big honor today to battle against him. So thank you, bro.
First of all, thanks for everyone. And also the thank you, Popping C.And also thank you to DJ, MC, and thank you for amazing judging. Thank you so much. So, honestly, I don't like to lose. You know, always have to be, you know, strong. But today, this battle is, honestly, I think it's a 120% I lost, you know.I lose because, you know, I know the reason why I lost the game that we battle with him. That's what is I have to do, you know, go back home, then I have to do push myself, then I have to do practice a lot, then also I have to do learn more. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Then everyone said, they called me about, hey, Kai, you're, you know, amazing and you're a legend.I'm not the legend yet, you know. The legend is, I know the legend. They are the legend, you know.
Yeah. Respect.
Much respect. I always follow them. Then also I follow the good dancers like here, you know. That's what is, you know, the reason is I cannot stop. I cannot stop.If I lose, I don't care. I'm keep going. Yeah. I don't stop. I never stop. Because they still keep going it. How to stop it? I cannot make it.
太棒了，太酷了。
Whoa. Thank you so much. Now I wake up right now. I have to do it, okay?
Let's go.
Keep going!
Yeah.
辈的力量吗？每次看到凯特桑，包括莎拉这些优秀的老师们，我就会觉得自己好渺小啊！我什么时候才能跳成那样啊？我就在想，你知道吗？我就感觉怎么练都感觉还好远，就是因为这种感觉才不想让自己停下来吧。
Respect.
在这个舞台上能看到 Popping P 还有 Vigo 是这样的创始人，还有 OG Kite Amadoka， 还有当打之年的像 Popping C 啊，像飞龙啊，像新生代的佳琪，然后周玉祥这样的，就觉得一辈一辈的，它就像一个故事一样，在讲故事，是一个很连贯的一个小电影，在讲给你听。
真的谢谢。谢谢大家，谢谢这支球，谢谢你们每一个人到来，谢谢谢谢。
哎，不好意思，哎哎，你说，
你这样说说，
对，是精彩归精彩，好像少了条毛巾。
啊，对。
Oh damn！ 啊
，Oh， 开头上 ，You need to take this
。Sorry 。哎呀。
すいません。
我跟你这句话可以啊。
对，就刚才就老觉得，哎，好像哪儿少了点什么东西。
感动之余，把环节给漏掉了。
差点就混过去了，差点就给我们混过去了。
もう落ちてしまったので、わこれ一人かって落ち込むところなんですけど、なんかどっかで、いやでもあの踊りして落とすことないんじゃないかな、ジャッジはみたいな期待。
那么在今天的录制当中，所有失去毛巾的舞者只能遗憾止步于此，但是博哥会我们带来福利，有三个复活名额。The first one Kite。 The second one 豆豆。 The third one Little King Kong。